Hi everyone, good afternoon. I think we've heard so much and we've learned so much today. I really don't know what I can contribute in this space. But I think I'd just like to say about women's health and wellness. So my point of view is, you know, being a young mother and, you know, we're trying to balance everything, like Dr. Dalal says, that, you know, there are three eminent doctors who are so busy and they're sitting here stress-free, and here I'm stressing. So I think the biggest thing for us women is, you know, to take care of stress. I think we're stressing from the moment we wake up. We're like, you know, what should we make for food today? I mean, what do my daughter eat? How do we get them to have all the nutrients in each and every meal that we're planning? So I think it is tough, and I think stress is, I think according to me today, just the toughest thing to deal with. You know, I think everything takes its place, work or, you know, everything else. So in my own way, for me, I just like to share, like, de-stressing or being healthy and wellness is, you know, I do a lot of yoga and I take walks and I try my best to, you know, I'm a Kapoor and I love to eat. And you all may not believe me, but I mean, I ate pizza yesterday at my shoot and my manager was like, why don't you say that over here, because no one will believe you. So I think I believe in doing everything in moderation. Like, I enjoy my food, but then I will take out the time to exercise, but in a healthy way. Like, I'm not into gymming or taking supplements. I try and do it in the healthiest way possible. And I think that's just, I'd just like to share with you all. You know, eat healthy. And also spoil yourself with the pizzas and the biryani, like I do, but do everything in moderation in life. Yeah, thank you.
And I think ये जो IMC का event था, and I think it's a pleasure to be here today, और इतनी eminent doctors, IMC wing के साथ जो इतना अच्छा talk रहा है, I think I've learned so much. It's been so educational, and I think as a woman and wellness today is so important. And I think all the ladies here, including me, I think we learnt a lot today. Well, I think they are too young now to decide, and I would always leave it up to them. It's their choice and I'd support whatever they want to do.
But acting runs in the Kapoor's blood.
Haan ji, dekhte hain abhi kya hota hai.